मध्य प्रदेश गवर्नर लालजी टंडन, who was admitted to a hospital in Uttar Pradesh's Lucknow since last month, died this morning, his son Ashutosh Tandon said. Lalji Tandon, 85, was admitted to Medanta Hospital in Lucknow on June 11 due to breathing problems and other health issues. Prime Minister Narendra Modi condoled the death of Madhya Pradesh Governor and BJP veteran Lalji Tandon, saying he will be remembered for his untiring efforts to serve the society who always gave importance to the welfare of the public. He tweeted his condolences, "Shri Lalji Tandon will be remembered for his untiring efforts to serve society. He played a key role in strengthening the BJP in Uttar Pradesh. He made a mark as an effective administrator, always giving importance of public welfare. Anguished by his passing away." BSP President Mayawati also condoled the demise of Lalji Tandon, saying he was a very cultured and social person. It was in August 2003, when Mayawati as the then Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister had tied Rakhi on the occasion of Raksha Bandhan to Lalji Tandon, who was then the State Housing and Urban Development Minister. Home Minister Amit Shah also took to Twitter to extend his condolences. He said Lalji Tandon left a deep impression on Indian politics and his death is an irreparable loss for the country and the BJP. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath said Lalji Tandon was a qualified administrator and the soul of Lucknow. Lalji Tandon was the governor of Bihar between August 2018 and July 2019 when he took over as Madhya Pradesh's governor. In 2009, the senior BJP leader and a protege of former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee succeeded him as the Lucknow Madhya Pradesh. News Desk.